After a cooler day on Thursday, much warmer temperatures for our Friday and getaway day for a lot of folks heading into the holiday weekend. Good deal of sunshine expected. Temperatures statewide into the 80s. Want you to notice back to our north and west, a couple of showers, and can't rule out a passing thunder shower later this afternoon, mainly after 4 o'clock up in the north country. Beyond that, it is 81 to 90 from north to south today. It's not going to come with a lot of humidity, thanks to a northwesterly breeze that will continue to keep the humidity levels low. But nonetheless, with the warmer temperatures out there and an increase in high clouds, there could be a late day storm up north. And then turning partly cloudy later tonight, lows from the mid 50s to mid 60s. There could be a thunder shower at any point tomorrow in the north country, while in central and southern areas, after a little bit of sunshine through the morning, there will be the chance of a storm in the afternoon. Temperatures with a little more humidity in the air climbing into the low and mid 80s in southern parts of the state, while we'll be in the 70s up north. That is a front slowly sliding to our southwest later on Saturday evening, and that's going to set up some cooler temperatures for us with an onshore wind on Sunday, where temperatures in a lot of cases may not be out of the 50s. It will be with an overcast sky and the risk of a passing shower or two, but shouldn't be a washout. And temperatures eventually get back into the 60s for Memorial Day, and that will be with clouds, a few sunny breaks, and eventually the chance also of a shower in the afternoon. So sunshine and high clouds, very warm day. Temperatures statewide up into the 80s. There will be the risk of a storm up north later on this afternoon. If you are headed to the beaches today, of course, the ocean and lake temperatures are still very chilly for this time of year, with seas running 1 to 3 feet. But we have a breeze out of the northwest this afternoon at 10 to 20 knots. You will notice the warmest of the days this weekend will be Saturday. We'll run the risk of a storm in the afternoon and evening in southern areas and a thunder shower at any point up north. Otherwise, mostly cloudy skies Sunday and Monday. The coolest of the days and a huge turnaround will be on Sunday, only to modify a bit by Memorial Day.